There.
Oh my gosh.
No, this is mine.
I've got one of these.
Yeah.
It's around 110 volts or 100.
I don't know right now, but it's meant for 104.
Wasn't it 56 watts? I remember looking at the tag for what it was rated for.
Yeah, it's got 56 watts, 104 volts.
Switch is a little soft. There's 94.
There. Nope.
There we go.
Oh, I think it's your thing.
Yeah, what's wrong with it?
What in the heck?
Yeah, it's. I don't think it's his switch. I think it's your.
I mean, I was about to say this thing has.
Right.
You know,
that's weird. It is weird.
Yeah. All right, I'm gonna just run it straight from the power strip. It's not gonna hurt it any. There just won't be as many noticeable differences with the speed switch. Zach here wanted to see it run, so I will deliver him a show.
Something wrong with your bariac, or?
I guess so. There it goes.
Maybe it's the cord. Loose connection or something?
Could be. Yeah. Probably need to get up in there and look at it.
All right.
Where'd you get this one at?
Mike Rathberger sold it to me December of last year.
Oh.
Still filming?
Yeah, I'm still filming.
Okay. Got a nice long spin down.
Yeah.